In the 1500s where we spent our days,